Hey there, I'm Cal Penn. I'm the author and narrator of You Can't Be Serious. The reason that I wrote the book to begin with kind of came out of a series of conversations that I had with my manager, Dan Spilo, who for years had sort of been saying, write a book, write a book. And I didn't really want to write a book right when I came out of government. I felt like it would make it seem like that's the only reason I wrote the book. And I didn't really feel like I had a story to tell at that point. And then with the perspective of a few years after the sabbatical I took at the White House, I kind of thought, actually, I do think I have a story to tell, and I'd like to tell the kind of story that I wish I had the chance to read maybe when I was in college or had just graduated high school or college even, in that, you know, are there tons of people out there. I'm obviously not the only one. I'm one of many people for whom, you know, there's not just one career choice, or you kind of shake things up. You have multiple interests and you do different things over the course of your life. I feel very blessed to have had the chance to do that, and I wanted to share some of my stories. I wanted to narrate the audiobook because it's my story in the actual book, and I thought, you know, I'd like to bring it to life. And I felt really passionate about being able to tell them in my own words. The process was interesting. You know, when you do a whole book, I sort of thought that it would be like when you do a voice of a cartoon or a voiceover in a movie, where you can just do a bunch of different takes over a very long period of time. But when you're talking about an almost 400-page book, it's sort of quick. So it was a little bit of a different beast, but I enjoyed the experience. What do I hope listeners will take away from the audiobook? Well, I just hope that you feel like we spent some time together. I was probably with you at the gym or on the subway or in the car for long periods of time, and I appreciate that. Thanks for the hours we spent together, and I hope that I felt like I took you with me for some of the fun, crazy, ridiculous stories that I tell in the book, and I hope you enjoyed them.